this is the closest to a frozen pond I'll ever get.